Hello everybody, welcome back to more Ironsight. Today we're going to be going over the sniper rifles, because of the change that happened. We're going to be going over a better class setup for them. It's not like super necessary, but I feel like it would be a little bit nicer to do in a little updated version of it. Especially since I have like, what, on this account, 16 hours of playtime with the bolt action snipers. I literally only use snipers on this account, I have not touched any other weapons, so... They nerfed this bolt-action sniper rifles recently with making the damage slightly lower and also reducing the scope and time a little bit on the blazer, and I think even the DSR just slightly. So we're going to go over a quick little overview of how I snipe personally, the classes I use for them, and then we'll be jumping into a match and just showing, hopefully hitting something. So first of all, the classes that I'm going to be showing off in this for... Why does this have no other attachments? Okay. Well... I guess we can just show how I set up the blazer first of all. The blazer, I usually just keep the regular scope on. You can throw the Viper scope on, it's literally a hair faster, but at the same time, it's mostly just the reticle's different. I'll throw the Viper scope on this one, I don't think I have it on my other class. So I have one blazer class with the straight pull and then the precision barrel, and then this one I'm gonna have the Viper scope and then just the straight pull. Straight pull is 100% necessary on the snipers in this game if you actually want to be able to quick scope. If you don't want to quick scope, then don't fucking worry about it, honestly. But I can guarantee that straight pull is very necessary on the snipers in this game. So those are the two things you really need in this class, and then also armor piercing. It's just nice if you want to hit the possible collats and also for wall bangs and such. Granted, it's not necessary for collaterals and wall bangs, but it helps a lot with them. For the perks you want to run with this, I recommend Quick Switch, Marathon, and then literally anything for the last slot. Quick Switch, just because of the fact that there is an exploit with it, which I'll be showing off in the video, because they still haven't fixed this, and I don't think they ever will. Quick Switch is very useful, but probably Quick Aim is better, and I have a class set up for Quick Aim as well. Quick Aim is like the sleight of hand in this game. You aim in so much faster. I think it's like 10% faster. It's actually 15% faster. It's very useful. 100%. I don't think it's really necessary in the blazer. It wasn't in before, but now it's kind of more useful. Before, it had no use whatsoever, so I never ran straight or never ran quick switch or never ran quick aim with it. So that's just how I set the blazer generally. For secondaries, I would recommend either the Python, Tac Ops, or the Deagle. I haven't tried the Deagle. I don't even have it unlocked on this account. Tac Ops is the fastest firing weapon. That's why I choose it. So. Moving on to the DSR, it is a lot slower firing weapon, so I actually and a slower aiming as well. So on this class, I strictly run quick aim and marathon. For this weapon, you really do need straight pull. Straight pull on this is very necessary. If you don't use it, you're not really going to be able to hit quick shots at all. For personally me, like I said, you could just run the Viper scope. I run the compensator because it reduces the recoil on it slightly. It's not a major difference, but when you're trying to hit shots off really quickly, it's nice to have less recoil to deal with for that. So that's what I personally run for this. So we're going to be testing out the three classes. It's the blazer, straight pull, precision barrel, quick aim, marathon, and assassin. The DSR class, which is a compensator with a straight pull, quick aim, marathon, blast reduction. And then the other blazer class, which is with the Viper scope. So I can just show you guys the different sight on it. It's not a big difference, really. Like I said, it just aims in very slightly faster. And then we're also going to be running Quick Switch, Marathon, and Assassin on this one as well. I'm going to be jumping into a private match to show you guys this stuff real quick, and then we'll be jumping into a public match and try to hit something with each one of these weapons. So, I'll be right back. Okay, so first of all, we're going to check out the blazer, the straight pull, Viper, the regular default scope. So, aiming in really quickly overall. This is with quick aim as well, by the way. Like I said, quick aim is very necessary, but... So, yes, this scopes in very quickly with this. And this is what the default scope looks like. The Viper scope is slightly different. I prefer this, personally. So the exploit I was talking about with the quick switch, we'll just show that off real quick. You can scope in, shoot, switch back to it. It's a lot faster than the bolt speed. So, basically how to do this is you scope in, shoot, switch your weapon twice. So, there's actually a quick switch button in the options menu. So, you can go into controls, and then there should be a switch weapon, or previous weapon. Oh yeah, it's last weapon. I have it to my mouse button, so I can click it twice really quickly. So that will be what we'll just set it to. Let's do down arrow. So if we shoot down arrow twice, every time after you shoot, just press whatever button you set to it and you'll be good to go with it. Yeah, the DSR and the blazer. So the DSR, it does scope in a lot slower. As you can tell, it is pretty quick still overall. I might have actually made it so it's a little bit quicker. It's a little bit slower than the blazer as well, though. And the fire rate is definitely slower, so. So if you want to use, if you're a DSR player, more of a slower sniper rifle player, like I said, if you want a quick scope and everything, the class I recommended for this is probably the best for it. You can run around really quickly. You can scope in. You can quick switch. It's a very good class setup overall. This is without the quick zoom in perk. So as you can see, it does scope in a little bit slower than before. And this is the Viper scope. As you can tell, it doesn't go all the way across the scope entirely. It cuts a little bit short, but it's very clean still. It's also might have a bigger radius overall. I'm not quite sure. It's a very good scope though. I used to use this scope a lot more. I just kind of just stopped using it because I just didn't like it as much. Like I said, this still works. Quick switch, it really does change how fast you can shoot as well though. You can switch really quickly with this weapon, so if you don't mind the slower zoom in time. You can get your shots off really quickly. So it's still a good class setup. So it's really up to your preference. So we're going to be jumping into a match, see if we can hit anything. And yeah, we'll be back once we get into a match. So we found a map on Cruise. We're going to be using the regular, we're just going to be going down the classes. So this is the quick or the fast aim class. I really forgot what the perk is called every single time. So I might be calling it sleight of hand. I might be calling it quick aim. I might be calling it whatever else. So we're going to be using this, see if we can hit anything kind of neat with it. I don't know. Also, everybody likes to run in the middle on this map. Well, that was a nice little streak automatically. I'm actually gonna switch over to the DSR class in a second. Once we die, because I actually didn't expect to hit anything cool. Why do people have to mess with me? And I'm recording videos. Die from stupidity. Yep. Could have had a cool clip there, but I was out of ammo, so it wasn't gonna work. Hopefully we can hit something kind of cool with this. Not quite sure yet. I'm not really a huge DSR player. There's no one here though. Never mind, I'm stupid. There wasn't anybody there. Nope, not today, Satan. How the fuck did we lose this, honestly? 23 and 11? Okay. So there's a couple little things in there, little gems. Split triple with the DSR, a triple with this. Very split triple. And we still lost the match, surprisingly. Well, anyway, that's kind of just a little showcase of the sniper rifles, a little more updated for you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed that. If you want me to go over the semi-auto snipers, I can do that at some point. Right now, I'm still kind of going over the CFX, or not the CFX, the SVD and the PSG-1. So if you guys want, I can do videos on those three weapons, the SVD, the PSG-1, and the CFX-150. really not that great, so it's kind of a different loadout system, but if you guys want, I can do that. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to leave a like if you did. Make sure to follow me on all my social media down below in the description, like always. You can get my Discord down there, my Twitch, my Twitter, everything. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to leave a like if you did, and I'll see you next one. Take care, everybody. Peace.